have to get into the graphic design program. You just don't show up and say, hey, I'm a graphic designer. I want to do these classes. Like, there's a portfolio review that takes place in order to get into the program. And how do you build your portfolio up? Well, guys, you have to make projects. You have to go out on your own, like I did, staying up 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, and you're designing stuff.